We'll be right back. So I'm coming for it. I'm calling on you to believe in yourself. Look up to me, you are not someone else. And don't live your life to suit someone else. And don't let your heart corrupted by wealth. I only if I know this is the you shine. You see your smile within carnal mind. Sleeping on the day, broke at night time. Rastafari, love is mine. So you wear the road. Rasta will be there. And to the heart, all time says you will be there, yeah, yeah. And when the road is gone again, the Rasta will be there. And to the heart, all time says you will be there, yeah, yeah. Until you see us through.
Singing about sometime when they do a song. This song is called Equal Rights and Justice. And as we always do in Jamaica, when we go to a dance, we like to teach people to sing. So I'm gonna check the voices because I came here before the karaoke and I see everybody singing. So I want you to repeat after me. We need equal rights.
We need equal rights.
And justice for all mankind.
Justice for all mankind.
Go.
woman louder than that. You all drink it for ages. We need equal rights.
We need equal rights.
And justice for all mankind.
Justice for all mankind.
Yeah, man. Kick it. Hey, we need equal rights, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We need equal rights, yeah, yeah. I want to love is the key to that question, you know. Yeah. himself. And many times in life, we go through a lot of struggles. Every day you go to work, and when you get paid, you still feel like you didn't work. Because the tough man is always knocking. But my philosophy is to never give up in life, doesn't matter where life takes you. Because my mama told me that the last stage of a man is when he give up in life. And I travel a whole lot of miles from Jamaica since then, and I'm not about to give up. See?
Generation triumphantly.
say. These songs of freedom, cause all I ever read them. Redemption songs.
Yes? Them spend millions to bomb down Syria while them turn them back on the youths of Africa. And people of Jamaica need to come together because there's nothing to be gained when you kill your brother. Sing the most I love because it will last forever. Only with the most I love can your life get better. My place for your place for your place. You can sell us in your place. You see, they waste so much money in buying bombs and guns and ammunition. See? And they're closing schools. I live in the area and I know that they close a few schools. But they're building prisons. They become and went to Jamaica and offer 70 million to build a prison so that they can't send up all the Jamaicans that need to go to prison in Jamaica. Yes? Leave it now. Yeah. My question is for Theresa May. Why don't you find a way for them to get a youth stem, build more school, more college, university for them? Instead of education, you build more prison so every day another get a youth for victim. Instead of no more, you got up in your town, you forgot the most I sitting up on the town. Bring stone and fire when they come through your town, you can't feel a fear. You fight for your town. I dance for your place, for your place. You can't feel a fear. I'm just going to dance for your place.
I'm gonna make you feel.
quench their sentence. How you feeling? Yeah, man. It's been a joy and a pleasure, you know, to come and share this moment with you all, you know. Yeah, man. Would you like another one? Yeah. Is it time to go?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, because you all been so beautiful, we're gonna do you another song. And is anybody modifying inside here?
Sorry.
Hold on,
he
wait.
Just asked if there was any Bob Marley fans in here. Thank
okay,
you.
I'll take it that it was because of my accent. I hope it's not because there was none of Bob Marley fans. Yes, this one is going to be Bob Marley medley like you never heard before. We're gonna do it in a dance and a style. Are you ready? Come on! You know, know, as a Rasta man, we love beautiful ladies. We love girls, I won't deny it. I think women are beautiful. Every woman is beautiful. So I love women. No, sorry, your hair is too short and your boobs are too small. And I'm pretty sure you got a penis. So, anyway, no, I was talking to a girl the other day. And she seems as if she wasn't interested as much as I did. I was very interested and I thought she was too. But before I leave, I look at her and say something like this. Do you want to know what I said to her? Do you want to know what I said to her? No. I said, I don't want to wait, girl.
I'm sorry.